Here's your WNEM TV5 news update.
Good evening, I'm Jamie Sherrod. Here's a look at the top stories we're following tonight. Still developing, we are learning more about a crash in Flint involving an on-duty state trooper and another vehicle. We first brought you this story last night when we received this viewer video showing the aftermath of the crash. State police are now telling TV5 the trooper was southbound on Ballinger Highway, just north of Corona Road, going around stop traffic when the other vehicle turned left into the path of the patrol vehicle. The occupants in the other vehicle were an 18-year-old man and an 18-year-old woman from Flint. Both had minor injuries but refused medical treatment at the scene. The trooper was treated at a local hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. This incident remains under investigation. Well, also developing in Flint, police have released the name of a man who was shot and killed Friday night. Chauncey Willis III was transported to McLaren Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. The shooting happened at Atherton in Pembroke. That's near the South City limits. Be sure to stay with TV5 for updates on these developing stories. Well, Americans who are eligible for a COVID-19 booster shot can now get them at 6,000 CVS locations. Again, at this time, they're only offering the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine. Customers can schedule an appointment on the pharmacy's website. The Bay County Health Department said it will begin providing Pfizer booster shots for eligible patients. You can find information about your local health department in the hot link section of the TV5 homepage. Well, now here's John with a look at your weekend forecast.
Thank you very much, Jamie. Let's go over the forecast as we're going in throughout the rest of your weekend. Overall, comfortable temperatures, a little chilly for some. Let's go for that tonight. Down into the upper 40s, increasing clouds as we go into your Sunday. As we get into the day tomorrow, it looks like most of the day trends dry. There will be the chance, though, for a few hit or miss showers here and there. Nothing to cancel your outdoor plans, but just make sure you have a way to check in with the radar if you'll be doing things outdoors for long periods of time. Temperatures there, right into the upper 60s. By your Sunday afternoon. 7-day forecast overnight Sunday into Monday could have a few more showers, but once we get past that time frame, beautiful stretch of weather setting up for the next several days. Temperatures right back there into the lower 70s with some more sunshine. In the First Warren 5 Weather Center, I'm meteorologist John Gross.
Remember to tune into WNEM TV5 on air and online 24/7 for the latest news, weather, and information.